Earlier, Jason Knowles learned that this morning as he was reporting from the federal building. That was his story, but check out what happened just before the start of his 5 a.m. live report.